After I finished recording, so I did nothing.
I know it didn't mean anything.
I mean, I split my recording already, so, like, there's no point.
You guys want some quality content, hop over to the Flu Fights channel. Anyway, what are we watching today?
Anime?
I don't think this is anime.
I think it is.
You think?
I have to change some settings real quick. I hope nobody decides, hey, I'm gonna show up.
Hey, I'm going to show up.
Okay. We're good. I'm trying to see if, I think green's going to 0-0?
Looks like it.
Died, got not shot. Died. Got shot. Probably in the temple, right?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah. No one's near him, but yeah, he has. He is 7-1. And a flame bow.
He's on 60%. That gives me OCD, bro.
Who's on 60? Oh, Kai.
Whoever he beats this shit to wins. Have we even seen the flamebow like get shot?
Nope.
No.
Damn.
Stay civil in DMs, guys.
Who's being mean to each other?
Yeah, who's being a meanie?
I will not say. Although it will appear on this person's perspective anyway.
That's crazy.
There you go, he ate. Finally. Yeah, I don't know what's with the frickin' the cats.
Exposed and shot a few times, but we haven't seen it used, I don't think. Maybe he used it on mobs for some reason or something.
I feel... Oh, dude. The poor man. He's just gonna give a flamebow to some guy. Why is he making a new diamond helmet?
Tanner has power. Well, can we talk about breaking
Infinity? Can we talk about his Cypher Kai's armor though, as well?
I don't want to.
No, okay.
Tanner fished a power 3 on breaking Infinity.
Too sad.
Cypher Kai's armor is crazy. I don't like it. He doesn't have a ton of healing. At least he has 3-1.
Yep, he has an episode to get more, and he's got so much stuff that he can just snowball for it.
Yeah. Mr. Beast fan, what are you doing?
I know it's easier said than done, but also it's Cypher Kai.
Exactly.
But see, people are like, you didn't nerf Cypher enough. Well, look, they're both dead.
That's how you nerf
them. Exactly what exactly what we wanted. Murderous teammates. To find it weird how there's like a Paxton and Fang duo, but I mean Griffin's still in that call, so
nobody is near anybody right now. No fighting, considering
happening. And not a single team is completely eliminated, I think.
Ooh, that's cool. Yeah, no one's near anyone now. It's annoying.
I think Flu Fae's about to get eliminated. That's just me, though. On God.
Oh yeah.
No, never mind. It's 100, 900, negative 100, 900. So they're like the opposite. Bruh, follow the compass.
Bruh. I'm not even.
El Dorado. One word. Is it actually?
Apparently.
I didn't know that. Well, it's a lost city, so how would you know where it is?
Well, we don't talk about it. You know, thinking about El Dorado is just making me think. You know what that shit means in English? The hard.
The hard.
Yeah. You know what is going to make me sad? Is the fact that after this, Fang's probably going to be 0-4.
Nah, dude. She's going to be 5-5. Because that's how it works.
El Dorado really translates to the hard.
Yeah. I think it does. But I'm not the most Spanish person.
Yeah. You know, there's someone here that is. I wonder.
Yeah. Yeah. Wizard.
No, it's the golden, you idiot.
What?
I don't know. I don't know why I'm calling you an idiot when I'm looking at Google Translate.
Yeah.
I shouldn't be calling you an idiot. But it also makes sense for trading for gold, right?
Is anyone near? No, nobody's near. We're good.
I don't know.
Nobody is near the city.
Let's look up Dorado on Translate. Dorado. Translates to nothing. I don't know. Need Spanish. Yeah, it translates to golden.
What the fuck?
Maybe it means multiple things. I think red team is going toward the city.
Are they?
So I'll be ready there.
They are. Tanner even knows where it is, so, you know.
Tanner knows where it is, but I don't think he's gonna... So. Yeah. He probably doesn't even remember the coordinates, to be honest.
He wouldn't.
810, negative 400!
Fuck off.
I mean, he could find them, but I don't think he remembers them.
Guys, purple team is not close to anyone. This is what I call crazy.
No one's close to anyone.
Crazy. This is insane footage I'm capturing right now.
It's very riveting.
I'll give Tanner 30 if he kills Rocket.
Yeah.
I'll add on the 15.
We will trade Rocket's life for 45 gold.
I'll give an additional 45.
Give you. $90.
Wait, $30?
That's what you said, right?
No, gold.
Oh!
Gold!
Oh!
Look at the trades for the game mode.
Oh, I think dollars is better.
90 fucking dollars?
I think dollars is better.
We're not giving him $90 to kill Rocket.
Yeah, I'm broke.
No, his life in total is worth 45 gold. Don't just tell him not to win. Just tell him please lose.
Do you have command flag?
Yeah, command flag. I think it tells him opt.
Oh yeah, makes sense.
For the script.
Guys, we're almost gonna be at meetup. That's crazy.
Still 10 minutes.
The people are almost here.
Oh,
oh, Tanner just took a bunch of lava.
How?
Where did Tanner like stupid.
He
probably lava himself.
Tanner's a little silly.
Sorry if I found more diamonds. Not really necessary though.
Yeah, unless he really wants to make like Prot 4.
How does that OP gear always fall into the best player's hands?
He already has half Prot 4.
Yeah, how does gear that OP always like go to the best player? Like, why can't that go to like Kalina? Like, why can't? Or like, someone like mid-tier, like fucking Foss or something.
Yeah,
I'm going to have to join them in a second.
It's always the best people.
Goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.
Dude, Cypher is probably gonna make some Garage 3 pants.
What's the spawner inside of
it? Look at his gear, dude.
Never want to.
Cry?
You're literally crying.
No, you are. No, you are. Wah, wah, wah. You see, this is why anime is great.
Anime is for poop. The only anime that I like are the OG anime. Bakugan and Pokemon.
God, you're
cringe. Those are the only good anime in the world.
You're so cringe. Are you getting the Pokemon remakes? But wait, do you even have a Switch?
I do have a Switch.
Are you getting the remakes?
Probably.
Yo, let's go. Oh, me too. Best gen, I must say.
I do think there's a good one.
And here... Hashtag win. Can we get a hashtag win in the chat?
Ooh, hashtag win.
So true. Let's see here.
No one's near that team either.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Nice, Tanner.
Nice.
They gave up some diamonds for sacrifice.
Underbus. They threw me underbus.
It's under the bus.
They're like under. They threw me underbus. One word. Underbus.
The did fuck you, is underbus?
Did you put on your underbus this morning?
The fuck is an underbus?
It's like underwear, but it's a bus. You forgot to put on your underbus?
I hate you.
How can you forget to wear your underbus in the morning?
Dude, I'm so tempted in the chat just to say, Max is such a sussy baka.
I will fucking kill you.
Dude, it'd be hilarious, yeah, though.
If people, purple team is there.
Oh, they're gonna kill him right after
yeah,
they...
Probably. Look at them just hiding, but they're not actually doing a good job of hiding. Their gear is fairly even. It's not like amazingly even, but it's fairly. Oh, Kel's near a guy. Whoa, whoa. That's new. Kel's a yellow team.
Wait,
Kel's
wait, what?
Yellow team. Kelsey's yellow.
You're capping, right?
I'm not capping. Why would I be capping?
Because they're capping.
I'm not capping.
Oh, they're like full diamond. Oh my god. Oh, they're fucked. They're so fucked.
I mean, yellow is 2 3/4 and a half, so, you know. Did I see them? Wait, no. There's no way.
Now they see him now.
Now they see, yeah, okay. Oh my god, please just fight.
Yeah, please. Don't be pussies. No, please. Why don't they want to fight? Can't,
trade with
huh?
I forgot until the very end that Iron Man, like, I was going to give, like, 10 to the person who gets Iron Man. So. I like as they were on their way, I was like, "Oh wait, come back!"
They're not even lagging. They just don't want to fight because they're fucking scared.
Oh, is there a fight going on?
Yeah, Kel's even calling them out on their bullshit.
Which helmet, Foss? They're all wearing diamond helmets. They're all wearing diamond helmets, Foss.
This Aqua team is pretty stacked. So we got two full diamond teams, basically.
Man, why are they stopping the chat?
Yeah, Gus's team just has.
They really just didn't want to fight Kel, huh? Even though he's on like a shitty computer or some shit.
He's not bad, though.
Oh, red's being chased by purple.
Yeah, I kind of figured they would be.
Wait, what happened?
Because because purple showed up while red was trading.
Yeah, red's done.
Monkey flip. Yeah, see that? That's good. That's good. I agree. Kind of wish we had more frags going on. Toggle you.
Guys, I think Kalina's gonna die. I don't know, it's just me. Oh.
Who Pearl? I saw someone.
That wasn't a very good. That was not the greatest Pearl I've ever seen.
It said Pearl, but it doesn't say. Oh, Kalina.
It was Kalina.
Well, yeah, I'm not a friend.
Yeah, she pearled onto a tree, dude.
I prefer they didn't camp like that. Oh, Kalina's off on their own. This is the end. I think Cypher is trying to get Proj 3 legs.
Yeah, that's what I was been saying, dude.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I was in the other voice call for a while.
So sad, honestly.
So soft.
Oh, purple team doesn't have much healing now. Yeah.
That's yeah, so Aqua wins that.
Yeah, no,
like,
red is winning this.
Yeah, this could be. It's gonna be a drain fight no matter what, to be honest.
Red is in good.
Unless, like, it ends up melee.
Rocket's on 40, though.
Jesus.
Ethan's got to heal. Creeples is pretty much out. Brody's about to 3 still.
Karina's got 2, but she needs to get both of them.
Yeah, I mean, this is a decent fight, honestly.
Yeah, I think one on each team is, like, whoever wins, whatever team, like, I feel like one of their teammates is gonna die.
Yeah, probably. I think Purple wants the melee. Oh, no, Red's...
Purple's doing very good now.
Red's gonna lose.
Yeah, that
this.
Turned around fast. That turned around really fast. Tanner Pearl, I think?
What the fuck?
He did.
Tanner.
That's a shitty some Pearl.
Yeah.
It's on or off? It's off. No, it's 1 heart. Just kidding. Okay, Santa Claus.
That's ho ho ho.
I don't give a shit.
Not ha ha.
It's the same thing. I'm Jewish. That's my excuse.
Yeah, so Reap's out. Ethan has like.
Brody has a little bit.
2, but he's on 81, so he's technically on 1. Brody's on 82 and he has 3.
Okay, I just took damage to a Enderman.
What did Saya say? He only just have a question mark.
If they could just
so they're at 0-0.
Oh, Saya's at the thing.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Hold on. I'll have to join their voice call.
Rocket's gonna die here. That's no bueno.
Uh-oh.
She's gonna leave Tanner.
Oh, there's a big chunk error here. Right at exactly 0-0, I have a huge chunk error.
So sad. Oh, yeah, Rocket's dead. Oh, he pearled. Oh my god. He's so dead. Man's on half a heart. Is he really still gonna try to do something? Go, white boy, go! Oh? They're chasing him to the ends of the earth. 4 do you think wins, dude? Personally, red.
Yeah,
so true.
I think you're right.
Yeah. But the fight just turned so quickly on them. That was so sad. Oh, Rockets, you're gonna drop power 4 if he dies here. Oh, yeah, he's dead.
Uh oh. Actually, none of them have kills yet on purple, which is really good.
Yeah, dude.
That's
yeah,
the
dude.
Shot that does it. Oh, Ethan. That was way off. Oh, Ethan. Oh, man.
Oh!
H, dude. Rocket's doing a good job running, honestly. Die to the Iron Golem, Rocket. Do it. Aw,
dude. I didn't poggers, mate.
Give them 8 gold.
W.
Yeah.
Yo, TV to Rocket.
Ethan
it's,
can't
it's
hit the last
real
shot.
Up in the-
Oh, Rocket's on half a heart.
That,
no, Ethan can't
watch.
Do it.
Alright, I'll have to join their chat. Which one are they? Hold on.
There's only like either that's chasing him, like.
Yeah, cause it's a right one now. Hit, might as well.
Yeah, but still. Especially since it happened right after they're done, they were done like doing this shit.
There it is.
Well, rip. Just right off the end of the episode.
Look at that. You're so full of it. Smells like counterfeit. Just a narcissist faking it. Oh, you're such a wannabe.